It's embarrassing when you're not on ketamine anymore, though. You're like, ooh. I'm embarrassed. I was out and about like that. That's not cool, you know? You know, I was at funerals like that. That's f***ed up, right? I was at Aretha Franklin's funeral like that. Yeah, I have to live with that. You know what I mean? She'll never know, but still, it's not the point. You know what I mean? If she was there, she would probably be like, hey, who are you and what the f*** are you doing at my funeral? You know, I don't know. It's embarrassing. I was so high, I thought it'd be a good idea to go up to her family and go, hey, I'm just here to pay my R-E-S-P-E-C-T's. Yes.